guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to be taking a look at something a bit different. So this is a vinyl soundtrack for The Empire Strikes Back. So I got this as a Christmas present in 2021. Quite unexpected, actually. Not something that I usually collect, but my sister got this for me, which was a nice surprise. Don't actually have a record player myself, but my dad does downstairs, so I was able to play this on Christmas Day, which is pretty cool. So anyway, let's get into it. I'll take it out of the protective sleeve and show you what you get inside. So now that the protective sleeve is off, you can sort of see the artwork a bit better. But what's quite cool is we get that sort of image of Vader in the middle, travelling through space. Music composed and conducted by, obviously, the legendary John Williams. The original soundtrack. So this has been re-released. There was another one quite recently, actually, which I'll put a picture up on screen now. But obviously it's really cool to have the original version that you would have been able to pick up back in the day. And just turning it around to the back, some more iconic artwork on the back there, including the list of tracks, which I will just show you up here. Pretty cool. So what I'll do is I will open it up. Right, so my favourite part about this set is once you open it up, you get this awesome artwork, obviously depicting scenes from the film. And then there's essentially a booklet, so you can, as you can see here, I'll just go through each page. Obviously feel free to pause if there's anything you want to look at specifically. Iconic scene there, literally all iconic scenes. It's in really nice condition considering the age. Can't see a single tear. Obviously, favourite character there. Awesome, iconic image. One of the best lightsaber duels in Star Wars. And that is the booklet within. And then from the outside of the packaging, obviously you can remove the two LPs, both being double-sided, so obviously a total of four sides. With all the tracks on from the movie. So yeah, that was just literally a quick overview of that really cool vinyl record. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you on the next one.